try to avoid a demo. If you can sell without doing a demo, you're usually better off. And the way to do a demo is, can you use slides instead of a live demo? And even better is, can you talk to the problem and maybe refer to a slide if, you know, it's a technical product and you have to show the user interface, you have to show a certain process, so forth. And it just helps to have some sort of a graphic. But if you can talk through, the demos tend to be a crutch.
Mm-hmm.
So in the same way that PowerPoints are.